It's been 2 years, Daddy. I still really, really miss you. Mommy says you're not at the store anymore and that you're 6 feet under, whatever that means. Please come home. Mommy got a new boyfriend and I hide underneath the bed whenever they make loud noises in the bedroom.